Glory to God, somebody. It's good to connect with you. I want to welcome you to prayers. Today, I want to pray with you that you will be strong and not fearful. That you will be strong and not fear. In Jesus' name. Now, in the book of Isaiah, chapter 35, verse 4, the Bible says, "Say to those who are of a fearful heart, be strong, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance. With the recompense of God, he will come and save you." Now, this was a promise God gave. This was a word, a prophetic word God gave through the prophet Isaiah to his people at a particular time when they were going through some difficult times. And God spoke to them and said, "In this time, I will come and save you." So he said to them, "Say to those," there are those amongst us that are fearful in their hearts. They are afraid. Life has frightened them. They don't know how to come out of that fear. But I pray today that as you receive the word of the Lord today, I say to you, who is fearful in your heart, be bold and don't fear, because your God will come and save you. It is because God is coming, the Lord will come and save you. That is why you don't have to fear in your heart. So have confidence that whatever it is that is frightening you, whatever it is that has frightened you before, it will not have the same power over your life. As the word of the Lord come into your spirit, I pray that faith will build up in your spirit and let the fear disappear and be suppressed. In Jesus' name. So I want to pray with you that that will be your testimony, that you'll be filled with the boldness of God and not be afraid. In Jesus' name. Let's pray. Father, I pray and I speak to somebody that is fearful at heart, that Lord, you will empower them this day. Bless them with a new strength in their spirit. May they be encouraged to look up to you, who is the author and finisher of all things. Let your glory be seen in their lives. I pray that a new confidence will arise in their spirit. Let a new strength arise in their spirit, man, oh God, that they will look up to you at all times. And I pray that they will not be afraid. Somebody will be delivered from fear today because they recognize that you are with them and not against them, that you are for them, and you will save them out of their troubles and their difficulties. Father, be exalted in somebody's life. Be magnified. Bless somebody with a testimony of confidence and strength in you. In Jesus' name, I pray with thanksgiving today. Amen and amen. The Lord bless you and keep you, my friend. This is Pastor Simeon. I will connect with you again. Stay blessed in Jesus' name.